I'll keep you safe in these halls of night.